Where are we today?
The home of American craftsmanship.
What does that mean?
I don't know. It says it there, so it's where we are.
To me, it says Silver Dollar City.
No, over there.
Oh. Oh, yeah. It does say that.
You're going to craft America into a man.
Oh, okay. I don't know what that means, but all right.
I have cups.
What are we doing here today?
World Fest. It's the last year. It's where people come around from the other worlds and all of the worlds.
Yeah, it says World Fest right there.
Even Mars and Venus and Saturn.
Oh, really? Why is it the last World Fest? Why is it the last?
Because they're stupid and they're taking away the best one.
Oh, that's kind of sad. What you making?
Horseshoes. What is he making?
You tell me.
I don't know what he's making.
It's a singing rock, people.
Singing rock, guys. It's a singing rock. A singing rock.
Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, that's what it is. Tell me about this ride we're about to ride. This way.
We're about to ride Thunderation.
Tell me about it.
And it's a ride that is very fast, but I love the ride. I love it.
Okay.
It's probably one of my favorite rides here.
I can't film it though. So
I can
you
just
have to
ride
it
over and over and over.
There it is.
Tired of it.
I don't know if you're tall enough. Are you tall enough?
Oh, of course I'm not. I'm totally not rode.
What?
Welcome back, riders. Lift up your lava, X select. Don't forget to lose our clothes to the next ride, Federation.
I need some.
Cool and refreshing filtered water. Look, they pour it right through us off. Just for you. Does that look good, Beth?
That's
look,
your water
filter,
right now.
Filter changed every Saturday night. Huh, nice. But how nice of them to filter the water through.
It changed yesterday.
Yeah.
It's clean.
It's clean, Beth. Enjoy. Have a drink. No? Okay.
She's drinking.
It says we're going to Africa, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice.
The park is a little bit deserted right now. What do you think about that?
It's because the people from Africa are in the buildings.
Oh.
You know what I mean?
No, not really.
And where are we?
What is this, a map of the park?
We are right here.
Let me see.
That's us. No, where's our family? That's us.
Really? We're right there?
That's the grandma, that's
well,
us.
Well, then we should see a swing ride
right
if we look.
Here. That's us.
Okay. Well, there's the swing ride. You were right.
Let's ride the swing ride.
Not me.
The swing ride!
Not me.
Hold on tight, here we go.
It's only going to be another 20 or so seconds.
What was that? What were you yelling about?
I don't like that.
The thing in front was almost bumping. They told us try not to bump into each other for safety. And it almost bumped into me, the front one. No one was on it. It just almost bumped into me, so I had to kick it in the air so it wouldn't bump into me.
Oh, no. Well, there you go.
So I know which scooter, Grandma. I'm going to wrap this around.
What happened?
A galleon is $100, and a sickle is $10, and a nut is $1 in Harry Potter. That's just my own clarification on currencies.
What are we saying today?
Zuma.
We went here before.
I'm too sad to watch a show.
You saw Harlem Globetrotters here. Yeah.
Thank you.
taste of the world, Bethy?
Eat a taste of the world.
What kind of stuff do they have here?
They have a world. They have worlds. You're allowed to eat worlds here.
Mm.
They give you...
Sounds pretty good.
They give you your own... They give you a make your own planet that you can eat.
Oh, okay. You're gonna get a crab.
It makes it shaped like a world.
Oh, is that
what
it is?
It looks like a world, and you can eat the world.
Okay. Let's see where.
Hey guys, so I got this. It's called a crepe. It's kind of like a pancake, and it's filled with delicious fruit, just yummy stuff like that. So let's take a bite. Hold on. Technical difficulties.
What else did we get? What is that?
This is crepe Suzanne, and this is a French one.
Oh, okay.
And she's sharing with people. Okay, so I got a bite. Some whipped cream. Let's try it. Oh! Are you kidding me? That is so good. Rating 10 out of 10. That is so good. Please come to this restaurant and get a crepe. It is so good.
They'll probably be gone by the time they get here. It's just for World Fest. Sorry, people.
Are you kidding me?
Come this summer.
No, they have to come in April.
Come soon.
Go ahead, Sonny. What'd you get?
I got the Cubano sandwich, which is like stuff inside it. There's like ham and Swiss cheese, which is gonna be my first time trying Swiss cheese. There's pickles inside it and mustard. Mmm, that's amazing. Swiss cheese is good. I don't know if it would be or not, but it is. It's really good. I like the taste of the mustard and the ham together. Just gets a 9 out of 10.
Mm. You can check this over on the
the bonus.
Okay. That was powerful.
Next thing, was it a...
Okay, I'm gonna show you the process of it. So, take your hair, put it like that. And it hooks your hair up for you. I didn't do a very good job because I couldn't see it. But it's so cute.
Thank you. All right, Sunny, this is a fry bread. What are you eating?
Strawberry and cream cheese fritter.
How is it?
Really messy and hard to eat with one hand, which I have to.
And what did you get?
It's so good. It's pulled pork, coleslaw, fry bread.
Nice. So how is it?
Very good.
Mine is a chicken and corn salsa. Right, Sunny?
And mine has powdered sugar, cream cheese, and strawberry sauce on it.
Nice.
Except it's not fry bread, so.
It is, actually.
No.
It's a fritter, but it's fry bread.
No, you're fry bread.
Okay. Okay, I'm just getting some video of this thing. It's a fry bread, ladies and gentlemen. The corn and stippling. That right there, ladies and gentlemen, is my new favorite place to eat at Silver Dollar City. That thing was incredible.
Corn dogs are the best, and I got my only corn dog friend.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Riverfront Playhouse. We'd like to point out the doors to...
Thank you.
awesome, but sadly, it won't be awesome for long because the world is almost over. Well, it's not almost over, but probably by the time this is uploaded, it will be almost over. And it's, it will be the last time. Like, it's the last World Fest in the whole world. And no more World Fest. Like, they're gonna bring some crappy, stupid thing that's not as good as World Fest. We saw people with fire on their tongues, and we saw people that could put tables on their legs. And I like leg tables, and I'm gonna miss leg tables forever and ever. Like and subscribe. Do it, please. Like and subscribe to our videos.